The cause of primary hypertension in dogs is not known. However, there have been instances where breeding dogs with hypertension have produced offspring with hypertension, so it seems likely that there is a genetic component. So how prevalent is this form of hypertension? Studies have varied, but one study found that between 0.5% and 10% of dogs suffer from high blood pressure. Ages of dogs with hypertension range 2 to 14 years old. Secondary hypertension, which accounts for 80% of all hypertension cases, may be due to a variety of factors, including renal disease, hormonal fluctuation, hyperthyroidism. Diabetes may also be a cause for hypertension, although it is uncommon in dogs. You suspect that your dog is suffering from hypertension? Bring it in so that your veterinarian may provide a proper diagnosis.